Our thoughts and our prayers are with the student who was injured and his family. We pray for a speedy recovery. The second thing, we want to reassure our parents that student safety is our paramount priority. And so we will do everything in our possible, our rights and our way to actually make sure that all of our students are safe. And last but not least, I do want to make sure that word gets out that we have some heroic and brave faculty members here at Perry Hall High School. As the chief indicated, some faculty members actually responded very, very quickly to get this individual so that to minimize damage. So we really want to congratulate them and to let the public know that the crisis plan that's in place at Perry Hall High School was in fact followed today. And to thank the principal, George, under his leadership to make sure students actually were safe.